Rick, but Dino invited me to come here because, like Dino, I never met Danny Pearl, but I have a couple friends that knew Danny really well. My friend Paul Thayer, who's the Rich Vibrato in the band. Rich Vibrato on his big behind was the lead singer and songwriter that Danny put a fiddle in. And when Danny was, you know, first gone missing, Paul was saying to me, "Hey, say prayers for my friend Danny. We don't know what's happening with him." And for several days, every time I saw Paul, we'd see each other every day and be like, you know, "What? Any news yet? Any news yet?" And I have another friend, Craig Walker, who's a photojournalist, and he works for the Boston Globe right now. But at the time, he was working for the Denver Post. But prior to that, him and Craig and Danny both worked for the Berkshire Eagle, and so they got to know each other. They were friends, and Craig, the Denver Post had sent Craig over to Pakistan to be a photojournalist for the paper, like covering the story. And he actually was at a photojournalist gathering, journalist gathering thing, and he saw Danny. And they were like happy to see each other, and they made plans to get together for dinner the next night. And then the next day, a plane came available for Craig to fly back to the States. And so he flew back, and like the next day or the day after that was when Danny was kidnapped. And so my friend Craig, like, that, you know, he's always thinking about Danny. And so I'm just glad to be a part of this tonight. And I picked the song Imagine by John Lennon, partly because John Lennon's birthday was yesterday and we did John Lennon Night here at the Lizard Lounge, and partly because of the message of the song. You know, Danny was pretty much killed just because there was Islamic terrorists. He was Jewish, and you know, this song that John Lennon wrote, I feel like if those terrorists had, like, listened to this song, maybe they'd have taken a different path. And I'm going to sing it, but I also, last night, it was sung by my good friend Camila, so I'm going to have her come up and join me halfway through this.